61-year-old man gonna jump off a bridge because he didn't get a phone call. I wouldn't call.